You have landed on the Indian soil in the Himalayas. I, Colonel Sardar Bahadur Lambara Singh Thapa, hereby put you under arrest and detention as a prisoner of war and as a spy until identified properly by our intelligence department, which seems to be on a holiday at the moment. But you can languish in jail till that time. Keep your hands up!
Wait a minute! How can he be your prisoner? He is not your prisoner, he's our prisoner. He's landed on Chinese soil. This is China! We are up here in the Himalayas at the Macmahon line. And you are in China, sir! You are my prisoner, the Chinese prisoner! That was just to frighten you. These were blank shots. But the next ones will not be blank. Because there are no next ones. I've run out of ammunition for the moment only. You are our prisoner for trespassing on Chinese soil up here on this side of the Macmahon line. So, how can he be under arrest by you, Sardar Bahadur Lambara Singh Thapa? How can he be your prisoner when he's my prisoner? Right? The same person can't be the prisoner of two captors, can he? The same, you can't have one captive and two captors, right? You can have two captives and one captor, right? That's acceptable. But, okay then, both of you can be my captors. But because you have a gun equivalent to my gun, I better not try to take you as my captor. Okay, step over this side, Mr. Parachute Lander. That was a very, very clever trick. You tried to trick us into coming from the skies, landing on top of the Himalayas, on the Chinese side of the Macmahon line. What? Trickster? Crook? Thief? Skydiver?
Wait a minute, sirs. Wait a minute, Colonel Sardar Bahadur Lambara Singh Thapa. And wait a minute, Colonel Ming Tong Ming, whoever you are, the Chinese.
I am not landing on either of your countries. I am landing in Canada. I am an illegal immigrant and I can prove it. I am an illegal immigrant to China.
To Canada. My geography is not that good. I parachuted down, right?
Because as Canada was approaching, somebody said they will ask for your passport, right? And they will ask for your identity.
And I don't have any identity and I don't have any passport, right?
My passport went down the piss pot. So there is no passport, right? So what do we do with a situation like this? You see, I am in Canada. Both of you are mistaken. This is not China, Mr. Chinaman.
Do you think if the whole world is China?
Just because your population is so big, you think even Canada is China? What? And what do you think, Mr. Lambara Singh?
That's just because you are Lambara. Lambara means long.
Everything belongs to Lambara Singh? No! This is Canada. And I can prove it's Canada. Because I have come to Canada. Otherwise, I wouldn't have come. What greater proof could there be? I parachuted to escape the immigration department.
And don't tell me you two are immigrants
as well.
Illegal immigrants into Canada. As a matter of fact, I should be arresting both of you for being illegal immigrants into Canada. You see? Chinese and Indians, they are not allowed in Canada these days. Right? Only illegal immigrants are allowed. So if you are not illegal immigrants, that means you are illegal. You are under arrest. Right? Under arrest, I mean go and take a rest. Go rest. And leave me alone. Right? How is that?
What did you say your name was? Sardar Bahadur Kabara Singh Thapa? Wait a minute, I seem to remember that name. Sardar Bahadur Kabara Singh Thapa. And where are you from? Which village? Village Bhaisapur. Village Bhaisapur. District Bhais. Well, that is a very well-known area. And nobody tells lies when they come from there. Because they say, na rahegi baans to na bajegi baansuri. Nobody tells lies whoever comes from District Bhais. And you are from District Bhaisapur in District Bhais. So you couldn't possibly be telling lies. Then who's telling lies? I'm not telling lies. The fact is, I did see you parachute down. And if I hadn't caught you, you would have broken your head. Right? So, Mr. Chinese Commander, the fact is that he has landed on the Indian side of the Macmahon line. So, he is in my custody. Right? And another thing is that you are also on the Indian side of the Macmahon line, because you are telling him that he is on the Chinese side. That means you are calling the Indian side the Chinese side. And we can't tolerate things like that, Mr. Ming Tong Singh. Mr. Singh, are you listening to me? Mr. Ming Tong Singh, you are also under arrest, right? You are under arrest and you are the POW, prisoner of war. POW means prisoner of war. And POW also means a punch on the jaw. POW pronounced in English means POW. So, Mr. Chinese Commander, POW! POW! That was a bad POW. Sir, for that, I regret to inform you that according to Mao's books on Mao's thoughts, a loud fart is better than a long speech in parliament. But that applies to the Macmahon line too. So, this gun will now do loud farts. I'm sorry I told you that these were all blanks. Now that these are blanks, what should I do? Has anybody got any idea what I should do? What? What? Take that parachute and get out of here? But where will I go with that parachute? I can put it on and jump over the cliff, right? And go back to China, right? Why do I need a parachute? To jump over the cliff to go back to China. My hat is a good enough parachute. Here I come. Oh, 1, 2, 3, jump! Oh, so you sing, Ming Tong sing, Song Ula. And as for you, Mr. Kabara Singh, let me tell you, even though I believe you, I believe everything you say about Bhaisapur and District Bhais. But the fact is that we have no place for you up here in the Macmahon line. We have got this skydiving and sky sending upwards equipment.
So I suggest, I ask my men, where are my men? Tie them up with the sky sending upwards, upward diving. That was downward parachuting. This is upward diving.
Equipment.
To kick him up. Send him back where he came from. Up there into the skies.
Maybe
if we send him fast enough, hard enough, he may land in Canada as an illegal immigrant. With our sanction. Hey, wait a minute. You can't do that. I'm afraid of heights. I can come down, but I can't go up. I get seasick if I go up. You see? I've got hydrophobia, agoraphobia, all kinds of phobias. You can't send me in the skies. Who says you can't send me in the skies? Of course you can send me in the skies. Ah!